Good morning, friends. It's a gloomy New Year's Eve up here in upstate New York. And today I have decided I'm going to work on a little book I want to make for my grandson's second birthday. He loves looking at some of my journals where you can take things in and out of pockets and flip things up. And he's so very careful and gentle. I decided maybe it would be a good idea to make him his own little book. So here is my two covers, or here are my two covers. Going to cover them in this cute little fabric because he loves cars, trucks, anything with wheels. I got all these cute, adorable little patches that we're going to use in the book. I'm not going to sew them on. They're going to be things that he can take in and out of the pockets. And on each inside cover, I'm going to make a little road, and then he can take his cars and go across the road. And I'm going to leave, I got some pages like this, and I thought he could use them to put his stickers on. I'm just going to put stickers in a little pocket for him to take out and do what he wants with them. And then I have found these cute little buttons at Joanne. So I'm going to cover these with fabric, and it's only going to have a few pages, but I'm going to do the binding like this so that he can open the book flat and play with it. So it won't be, he won't have to hold, you know, one side open so he can play with the book. So that's what we're going to do. All right, so now it's time to cut the fabric to fit the covers. Let's see, we need to go about an inch on the other side of this and an inch down here. Half an inch would be okay probably, but I want to do an inch just to be sure. And now I'm going to get my ruler cutter and just kind of go down like this. Messed up a little bit there. And like this. Actually, I'll just do it on that line right there. That's good. I don't know if I mentioned it's New Year's Eve while I'm filming this. I took my dog for a walk. It's gloomy. You know. And now I'm just kind of waiting to hear back from, like, I had all my fingerprinting and they were doing background checks and all of that. Cut like so. Wondering, you know, like, when will I start to do some hours, things like that. Nervous about it. Also excited about it at the same time. So, you know, in my junk journal January, the first prompt was resolutions, and one of my resolutions is to chill out, not be so anxious, and, you know, get ready to start a whole new life that doesn't involve caretaking or caregiving to other people anymore. Since July that Bethany has been in her new house, and it's been slightly weird not having anything to do. So I don't know if this is really straight. It feels like it's crooked here. I want it to be straight. That one feels crooked. This one doesn't. I wonder why. Well, this one will be the front, and I'll try to straighten out the other one. I'm just going to cut off my little corners. And we'll glue everything down. they make this little gadget that helps you figure out how much fabric to cut off, which I thought would be kind of nice to have. But it's on my Amazon shopping list, and I never get it. I don't know why. I did get a gift card to Michael's for Christmas, and I decided to go ahead and splurge and get myself this little guillotine cutter. I really am not impressed with this one. This little ditch here gets so clogged up with paper that it almost becomes impossible to use it after a while, and then you have to I use a little craft knife to clean it out. And I am forgetting that I'm sideways here now. You might be getting a sideways view. See if I can. There. How's that? Is that better? There we go. I think I should get out my wipes, because it tells me my fingers are going to get messy. Here we go. Okay. I hope I'm not upside down. I'm still getting used to this position of my tripod over there on the side instead of right in front of me. So it might take a while. Yeah. I definitely don't want to get fabric all, or glue all over everything, all over my fabric. How does that look? Not bad. Not bad. Okay. Doing well on this New Year's Eve? What are your New Year's Eve plans? We don't have any. We went to visit our daughter yesterday. Her friend from Texas was here with her new baby, who's actually 10 months old now, and we wanted to go meet the new baby, so that's what we did yesterday. We left early to do some shopping first. And I'm going to not put this part on until my fingers are nice and clean. Let's see. I could have fit that there. I don't know why I didn't. I am going to not force you to go through watching me do this again. Okay, so this is what both sides look like. And I think they came out pretty good. That's the other side, and that's the other side there. And I still need to, I'm still all sticky, so I want to get unsticky before I try to put any backing on these. All right, so this is what the inside of the covers is going to look like. And I think that this will be the end of this episode. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're having a happy New Year. I hope you're happy, healthy, and safe, and we'll see you in the next video. So keep watching for Junk Journal Januaries and the rest of making this little book for my grandson. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.